Hello, we'll be today seeing VMS Gatekeeper app demo. This is the home screen of the VMS app Gatekeeper. This app is installed on the mobile of the watchman or the security guards in the society or in the office. Now we will see how a new visitor entry is made. We click here to capture a new visitor information. The photo of the visitor is captured. The visitor name is mentioned. The purpose for which it is coming. Her or his mobile number. If any material he or she is carrying. The flat number or the block number where he or she is about to visit. When the flat number is mentioned, automatically an SMS, an alert is sent to the respective flat or the block number. If a card is given, the card number can also be entered. Now you will see that there is an entry made where you can see that the in entry is already made. When the visitor moves out, the out entry can be made and simply it can be captured that he has moved out. Similarly, we can also capture any material coming in, like who has sent the material, the details of the material. So example, we will see material sent by some shop. I assume a chair was sent. The flat number or the person to whom it is going. So I enter the flat number. I say it is a furniture. If any bill number is available, a quantity, and a photograph can also be captured. The photograph helps in tallying it in future. And the entry is saved. Likewise, if any material is going out, for an example, any members material like cycle or any furniture or anything is going out, the entry can be maintained. Any staff which is joining in the society, that information can be updated. Example, the name of the staff, his or her number, the native address where the staff is staying, local address where the staff is staying, the native number if any, local residence number if any, local residence name, reference name, who has given the reference to the member, working for, if he is working on behalf of someone or he is working for a member, any ID proof details, maybe like a license or anything like that, what kind of staff he or she is, he is a staff or a servant, if any salary information, the address proof, ID proof, agency name if any, department, the front face, the side face. So example, we can take a front face. We can also take a side face. If any police information document is available, even that can be captured. And finally, we save. This way, the entire KYC of the staff is done. Similarly, all the servants that are working in the society, the KYC of the servants can be maintained. Once a KYC is done, attendance can also be captured. Likewise, attendance with the photograph can be captured. So, if the staff is coming in a uniform or if he is coming in a particular code, it can be captured. All the reports are available locally, or it can also be synchronized to the cloud. Thank you. This was VMS app Gatekeeper.